I've got no cash.
Is it cash only?
I don't know. It is the station box. This is a this station, Ollie.
Wait, but there, we're right there.
Yeah. This station was built in the mid 1800s but closed down in 1956 when Mr. Beeching closed down all the train lines.
Why did he close down
all? He closed down lots of them. Uh-oh, there's been a disaster at the mini medical emergency at the mini train station.
Can I see?
Josh is a train.
What? Do you want a drink or not?
You've got a car
machine. Josh, what are you... Lost a bit of momentum there, didn't you?
Uh-oh, there's going to be a collision. You alright, Josh the Tank Engine? So this is Hadlow Road Railway Station. This was closed down in 1956. It's got signs from the era. Would you like some sparkling Vimto? It's the ticket office and waiting room. An old British phone booth. Fire buckets. Milk churns. The London and North Western and Great Western Railways joint lines. Notice, all persons are warned not to trespass upon the railways belonging to the London and North Western Railway Company and the Great Western Railway Company jointly, or upon the stations connected with such railways. I am doing that right now. The signal. How many sleepers are there, Ollie?
83.
83 sleepers? Oh my god. Is 9 enjoying her trip to the railway line?
What?
Is 9 enjoying her trip to the railway line?
Yeah.
What about P?
Huh?
P?
Where?
That's P. This is the ticket office for Hadlow Road. This is a reconstruction of what it looked like in the times, back in 1952. Tickets! 2 tickets to Tottenham, please. There's one in there. Oh, some old English money. Like Harry Potter luggage. It's on its way to Hogwarts. And the pretty flowers. And the station master's house, coffee and kitchen.
You have been watching Munchy Road Hippopotamus. Follow us on Twitter at Munchy Road and on Instagram at Munchy Road Hippopotamus. Don't forget to like, subscribe and add a comment. All these good things help us defeat the evil that is the YouTube algorithm.